Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Sparsh Mehra. In this video, I would be discussing about the corporate action of three different companies. The first company that I would be talking about is All Cargo Logistics Limited. A meeting of board of directors of this company will be held on March 15, 2021 for the consideration and declaration of interim dividend. The shares of the All Cargo was last traded in BSE at ₹134.55. The next company that I will be talking about is Moltec Technologies Limited. The directors of this company at its meeting, which was held on 8th March 2021, has declared an interim dividend of ₹0.60 per equity share with a face value of ₹2 each. The record date that has been decided by the company for the purpose of payment of interim dividend shall be 17th March 2021. The next company that I will be talking about is Satyam Silk Mills Limited. A meeting of board of directors of this company will be held on 10th March 2021 for the consideration and discussion on the rights issue of the equity shares. Thank you so much everyone for watching this video. If you like the video, please click on the like button and also please subscribe to my channel. Also, if you haven't opened the Demat account, I'll be posting the link of 0 and 5% in the description box. You may click on the link and get your account open. Also, you can join me on my Telegram channel where I give equity calls just for education purpose. You may click on the link in the description box and join me on my Telegram channel. Thank you so much once again.